And temperatures will continue to warm up all the way into next week, John.
Little rain, lots of sun, great planting weather, Dave. Thank you. It is fall right now, but things will still be in full bloom this weekend in Mount Pleasant because the Mount Pleasant Home and Garden Show is on its way to the Omar Shrine. Jim Ray Cobb and Susie Durrett are here to tell us all about the event. So, Jim, tell us about this. It's going to be a great, great event going on this weekend. Tell us about what you got.
It is the Charleston Home Builders Association. This is our fourth year of doing the show, the Mount Pleasant Home and Garden Show. Each year, it gets a little bit bigger and a little more exciting. We're, you know, this is a great opportunity to buy local.
Yeah.
You know, all of our vendors are from the Charleston area, Mount Pleasant area. So when you shop at the Mount Pleasant Home and Garden Show, your money stays here. So, I mean, if you talk about trend in home improvement, if you're looking for something to do, you're looking for, if you've got a project that's ongoing, this is the place to come. You can see a lot of different companies, and you can do all your shopping in one place. You don't have to drive around. So anything from sunrooms, windows, lighting, pest control, whatever you need, you know, you can find it all in one place.
They're going to have it all there, and they've got those interactive displays. They've got the brochures.
Right.
They've got special deals sometimes, so you
right.
definitely want to head there.
Everything you need, you know, inside and out. We've got vendors inside, and we've got vendors outside, mm-hmm. outdoor furniture, landscaping, anything you need for your home or garden. It's a great time for, you know, people are doing home improvement projects this time of the year because the weather's
get
great.
A little cooler out
it's
there.
Get a little
time
cooler,
to get outside.
So now's the time to do it. You know, you put off the painting and you put off all the stuff during the summertime because it's just too hot. And so now's the time to start looking at those projects a little
more
seriously.
So there's going to be a whole bunch of seminars and expositions. And Susie, I want to bring you in. You're with Tri-County Master Gardeners. Tell us all about your involvement this weekend.
Well, we're going to have plants for sale. This is the time of year to plant new plantings into your yard,
okay.
trees, shrubs, winter vegetables, and we will have a series of seminars on camellias and hydrangeas, how to plant fruits and vegetables in containers, also how to improve your soil, which is an important part. Our theme this year is the old garden shed, so we will not only have plants, we will have book sales to help you learn more, and we will have gently used garden items that we'll be selling.
Oh, that's very nice. Do you have any advice for apartment dwellers like myself that can really get into planting? I try and do it. I end up killing all of my plants. So is it a different kind of thing than doing it in a backyard, and how can you succeed on it?
It is a little different. You're limited on the size, and you have to have the right amounts of light, and you have to provide some humidity for plants unless you're going to grow succulents.
Hmm.
But smaller size, and there are plants that are available for all kinds of conditions.
Fascinating stuff. Jim, let's also talk about refinancing your home. Should be able to get some information there.
Absolutely. Lucy Mortgage is our presenting sponsor,
mm-hmm.
and a lot of people are refinancing right now because the interest rates are
rock bottom.
Yeah. This is the time. So you can talk about refinance, and you can talk about first mortgage, second mortgage, that type of thing. So we'll have all of that information available to you. So it's a great weekend, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. each day, free parking, $5 admission, under 12 is free.
So, and you're going to be inside and outside.
It's going to be a great weekend, so I'd like to see everybody there.
Fantastic. Well, one more time, that website where people go get tickets, or just
CharlestonHomeShows.com.
Fantastic. Susie, Jim, thank you guys so much for coming on. We appreciate
it.
Thank you.
All right. Well, it does sound like fun, and it's your chance to go as well. We're giving away three pairs of tickets to this weekend's Mount Pleasant Home and Garden Show. All you got to do right now is ring that contest line, 849-2535, and three callers will each win a pair of tickets. All right. Well, will you be targeting Target for your holiday shopping? We're going to go get the latest offer that's coming up and get ready for pumpkins and other fun fall activities. Hibbing United Methodist Church is here to share with us the details of its big fall festival.